one of the best superstars around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 259 pounds, Rude Boy Richie.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 193 pounds, Pedro Torres.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big time match.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
Yeah, but meeting him in the ring is quite an obstacle. There's nothing about this superstar that signifies he'll be a pushover.
Ooh. Stomping down! Boom! What an uppercut!
Check this out.
Breaker.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
No! God, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Ah, what a smack.
Hoping to end it early. And he doesn't stay down for long. He needs a little more than that to end things this early.
He deflects it right back. Him into the corner.
Ooh, bullseye!
Turning the tables there! There's a fisherman suplex! Look at it, catch him off guard. And a kick out.
Still too early in this match.
Strong knee connects.
He was elusive there.
Makes him pay with a counter. Sit out, jawbreaker.
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
Picking up speed, building momentum, trying to change the tides of the match.
No try, and the superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Oh, my!
He's absorbed some damage already.
Slips out of the way there with that reflexes.
Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God, this is hard to watch.
Oh, my.
inflicting pain at will.
Are we about to see it?
A crafty unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
That puts it in the victory.
Here is your winner, Pedro Torres.
And that's a textbook win. A lot to be proud of there.
Definitely a cause for celebration. What an impressive victory.